Here's how we get an Evolut self-expanding TAVR valve into a catheter.
Ready to go.
Now this is what it looks like when we're releasing the TAVR inside the aortic valve.